In this worksheet, your child will be learning spring words. So they will have an object and a word next to it. So have your child tell you what the object is on the left side, and then they will practice writing it on the right side. So, butterfly. Your child can also tell you the letters as they trace. So B, U, T, T, E, R, F, L, and Y. Flower. F, L, O, W, E, R. Sunny. S, U, N, N, Y. Bloom. L, O, O, M. Grow. G, R, O, W. So this is how your child is going to practice writing and also saying the word that they wrote.